Okay, let me see. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, here we go. Add 2 inches to pant size using scale on back side of the belt and trim with scissors. Okay, so just got to add 2 inches to my pant size. No? Okay. You're right. Let's go ahead and add it. There we go. That should be good. Seriously? All right, fine. 36 it is. Yep, it's that easy. Do yourself a favor and go check out Next Belt. They have a ton of different belts, no matter the size.